Hello, YouTubers. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. Today, Mike and I have our maternity shoot, and I'm very excited about it, but I don't think that all of this and these bags under my eyes are gonna necessarily be a good thing for the shoot. So I probably should go get ready. We're heading to the maternity shoot. My hair is in the style that everyone likes to call the grandma style. We have the car packed to the brim and a old-fashioned stroller that we found together when we went out antiquing. I have this guy in the car hating mornings. It's very different shooting with a pregnant belly. It's just a whole different thing. I'm so used to my body being one way, and then all of a sudden it's different, and I'm taking photos and showing the world. I do it because I love to take photos, and I love photo shoots, and I love, you know, being a part of the WWE community and sharing with them. But at the same time, you get a little freaked out sometimes. Now, who says photo shoot, even if it's a maternity photo shoot, can you not have a little bit of fun? So this is my rock and roll mama look today. Look at the flames on my shoes. What do you think? Is it good? So what is the perfect way of ending a photo shoot?
Yeah, man.
Pizza. And with this red lipstick on? Do you need help?
No.
All right, back to my pizza.